So there's a quote that I really enjoy, and it's, "True love can sometimes be like a desert flower surviving under the toughest conditions." And I feel like in the desert, you find out who you are, you find your strengths, you find your weaknesses, and here it's just a lot of self-discovery.